We all start somewhere, man. Sometimes we achieve greatness early, but the journey is not always pretty. In fact, sometimes it's downright hideous. Occasionally, we desperately try to stay relevant. But what matters most in the end is the sparkle in your eye. But that was then. It's 2020 now. They told me, Nick, your mullet will be weak. The hater said, Nick, your mullet will have no girth. And Nick, you can't even blow huge vape clouds. But I made sure to train up. I made sure to thank all my fans. And look at me now. To my haters, I say, jealousy is a disease. Get well soon.